Y'all give him a big hand, Mr. Dakota Clark. That's bad news right there.